Hi, this is Kashpunisa Bhagyawari. Welcome to my channel. In this video, I am going to talk about Azure weekly release for the week of 23rd November 2020. So let's start. So we will see what is in development mode for this week. Microsoft to establish its first data center region in Sweden. In preview mode, Azure Boards Delivery Plan 2.0 is now in preview mode. You can export and manage Azure policy as board with GitHub. Now let's see what are generally available for this week. The Azure Cloud Shell image has been updated. Unified Connection Monitor at Network Watcher is now generally available. More IOPS at no additional cost for Azure Files Premium tier is now available. Azure Resource Manager template support for Azure File Share Backup is now available. Azure Databricks achieves FedRAMP high authorization or on Microsoft Azure Government is now available. That's it for this week. See you next time. Thank you for watching. Bye.